Alright, come there, Paul. Good to go. Two-wheel drive buggy, Bmain. Marshals ready, drivers ready. You're going on the tow for less than five. Alright, we're going to very clean start here. Charles spot crossover, looks like everyone gets it right. Thank you. James was a little bothered after a lot of power back ramp. Number one, Anderson Buehler in the loop. 0.8 seconds is the gap. And he's separated by third place in the lap now. Oh, dang, it's wrong. If you're not selling it by, now the race is really over. 0.9 seconds as they go for the sweeper now. Off the real tabletop. Your leader, the Allworks 22, followed by the second place 22. All right, James Lamar taking the win, 32 laps, 8:08.